Love by a lot, because you're back in an episode of Terran Vecta. I will admit something did happen. I have actually already recorded this once. The problem is the game crashed and the autosave was my manual save, which was this, meaning I had wasted like half an hour in the game and it didn't autosave. So I know a couple things that are about to happen. I need to wait until I get Greater India before I take Bangladesh, so I actually, you know, annex all of Bangladesh and not just annex a single portion and then make it an ally.
Where do you need me?
I'm here.
Ready for orders.
Ready for my mission.
Other than that mishap, a lot of other things are going to actually work out. Have the Chinese troops try to secure the facility. Actually going to have him jump over here.
To the LZ.
Because I'm going to have India join the war against the aliens. China will then declare war on Sri Lanka. The coalition forces will then move down to secure Sri Lanka over fighting Bangladesh until December rolls around, then we'll kill Bangladesh. Then European forces will actually be securing a bunch of islands. I didn't actually realize that until I got the claims.
Hunkering down.
Well, this didn't happen last time.
Person of interest surveilled.
I could theoretically do a thunder run to the regions that I don't actually care about and send units in to just start raiding alien facilities. I think I might actually do that.
Policy direction complete. Mission complete. The LZ is secure.
Here's what we found.
Do I want direct investment into...
We'll see what we can find.
Where to? Reeling them in. Where to?
Standing
by. I kind of wanted to waste this action.
Time to make our move.
If I could, like, federate with China. That would be really dumb if I could. But I mean, unify with China. Let's imagine if I get 13 more billion population, 13 more billion economy into the European Union.
Ready. Acknowledged. Taking it to him.
Reporting in.
What's the op? Going in hot.
Where to? Taking it to them.
What's the op?
I'm here.
Thank you.
We now have a spy in their ranks.
Let me know what to do.
Policy direction complete.
Target destroyed.
Well, that is secure.
Target secured.
We found something. ready for my mission. I will help them.
Ready to go.
At your service. Offering assistance.
Acknowledged. At your service. Taking them down.
Standing by for orders.
Standing by for orders. Eyes on target.
Ready.
At your service. We are going in.
Acknowledged. Securing our control.
Reporting in.
Acknowledged. I'll keep them safe. On guard.
Prepping for mission.
Offering counsel. Securing our interests.
Defending the VIP.
Nothing unusual found. The target is down.
The LZ is secure.
Oh yeah, I haven't done this in a very long while. Give you a lot of experience points.
Heading to the LZ.
Ready for orders. We're going in.
Where to? On the way to the target site.
Ready to go. Standing by. Gear up. We're going in.
Ready to go.
Ready. We're going in.
Your orders?
What's the op?
Lending my expertise. Ready to go.
Ready. Reporting in.
I will help them.
Laying the groundwork.
Prepping for the next mission.
Mission in progress.
Mission in progress.
Cleaning things up.
I will report when my mission is complete. Laying the groundwork. Prepping for mission.
Prepping for mission.
Laying the groundwork.
Laying the groundwork.
We'll be ready for new orders soon.
Mission in progress. Prepping for mission.
I will report when my mission is complete.
Prepping for mission.
By the numbers.
Yeah, this thunder run for materials is really helping out.
Score one for the good guys.
Score one for the good guys.
By the numbers.
Recon complete.
I'm here.
Ready. Initiating deep cover.
Standing by.
Standing by for orders.
Your orders? Where do you need me? Where do you need me?
Ready for orders. Ready for my mission.
Ready for my mission.
Acknowledged. Ready for my mission. Your orders? They will be working for us soon. Your orders? Standing by.
Where do you need me?
Ready for orders. We'll see what they're up to. Taking it to them.
At your service. Gear up.
Reporting in.
Ready for orders.
Offering assistance. I'll report when my mission's complete.
Laying the groundwork. I will report when my mission is complete. Laying the groundwork.
Offering counsel. Evading pursuit.
Mission is a no-go. Mission is a no-go.
space is just like an endless cosmic oil field, waiting to be drained by whoever's smart enough and rich enough to get there first. Black gold is back, baby, back. Chairman Soren van Wyk, impromptu comments made to paparazzi outside a nightclub in Cape Town.
Target secured.
Target secured.
Hunkering down.
Where do you need me?
Standing by. Evading pursuit. Ready.
Acknowledged. Lending my expertise.
Ready to go. Going into hiding.
I'm here. Going into hiding. At your service.
Reporting in.
Thank you. going silent.
Going into hiding. Going off the grid. Going silent.
Offering assistance.
Going silent.
Prepping for the next mission. Thank you.
Shoot, as long as the main facility still operates, I could just leave this in ruins.
We'll be ready for new orders soon.
I didn't really mean to liberate that region, but whatever. I guess I'll be making the caliphate then.
What's the op?
Ready to go. Restoring order.
Ready for orders.
Reporting in.
Standing by.
Standing by for orders. We'll turn down the heat.
Where to?
Standing by for orders. On my way to the capital. What's the op?
Where do you need me? On my way to the capital.
Where to? Heading to the capital.
Making things safe for our people.
Order is returning.
Order is returning.
Mission complete.
Mission complete! Policy direction complete.
Wrapping up here. Ready. Heading to the capital.
At your service. Time to make our move. At your service. Securing our control.
I'm here. I will help them.
Standing by for orders. Heading to the LZ.
Where to? Heading to the LZ.
Standing by for orders. Time to make our move.
Protecting our interests.
I don't want to die on some miserable poison world. I want to die countless light years from Earth with a smile on my face as I bask next to a perfect ocean under a perfect sky. Director Khalid Al-Ashabar, preparing for tomorrow online newsletter.
Mission in progress. Mission in progress.
I'm a derp. I completely
Mission
forgot
in progress.
About... Whatever.
Laying the groundwork.
Prepping for mission.
I'll report when my mission's complete. Policy direction complete. Mission complete.
Policy direction complete.
Policy direction complete.
By the numbers.
The LZ is secure.
Fucking how? Fucking what magical bullshit was that? Where they somehow cooed the entirety of China? Already messed up anyway, so I gotta throw that other person to the ground. I'm kind of annoyed that they were able to coup China. Knowing that they're trying to coup China in the future, I might just put someone on surveillance permanently. Is it going through coups actually the worst thing that could happen to it? Because, yes. I really hate this stupid leak line because it's kind of dumb, because it should have ended already, but it's been going on for literal years.
going off the grid.
Where do you need me?
Hunkering down.
Ready to go.
Going silent.
I'm here. Ready for orders. We'll turn down the heat.
Reporting in.
Ready. We'll restore peace to this nation.
Your orders? Surveilling target area.
Ready for orders. Protecting our interests. Prepping for mission. Initiating deep cover.
Initiating deep cover.
Eyes up. Cleaning things up.
Making things safe for our people.
Things are stabilizing.
Things are stabilizing.
I don't want to die on some miserable poison world.
I'm a derp. I left that. Keep going. Rather than build space defense, we kind of need to, like, actually fix this country.
Ready for orders. Restoring order.
Your orders? Acknowledged. Offering assistance.
What's the op? I will help them.
Standing by. Offering counsel.
Where to?
I'm here. Offering assistance.
Over the next few turns, we're probably going to start seeing the U.S. economy start to massively expand really quickly. Taking almost the entirety of the coalition forces to maintain Indian stability. Seeing that China's in a very bad way. They're moving units into China to try to help stabilize it. Yeah, unfortunately, due to India's neglect, it's going to take a long time for it to recover. know all these advisors. I kind of need to do that to try to fix these nations. Won't matter if our research ventures to the Tomahawk Church, we'll be researching something else anyway. Well, technically, I still want this fast. Anyway, that'll be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, and peace.